I have nothing. Ultra smart about this. Got ourselves a pseudo giant. He's dead. Yeah, that's right. You're down for the count now, ain't you? Thank you very much. He shouldn't have been up here with only his double barrel shotgun. Why did you come up here, man? That's all you had. Why? The mine. They call it a mine. I want to make sure I didn't miss any damn thing. Oh, I missed. Oh, yeah, that's my stash. We missed that one, didn't we? We were pretty close to that one. We'll hit that up once we come through the teleporter. The transdimensional shift. We'll check this safe. Ooh. Why does that have to be so damn heavy? We might have to just damn increase our damn weight. This is not right. All this loot around here. We'll just get on that cocaine. Up here, chilling, and a stump, which I think is right here. Oh, look at that, how cute. Now, sometimes you can get the artifact from here, and sometimes you can't. We have no artifact here, okay. Oh yeah, this little box right here. I have something in it. There we go. Just one little lockpick. I'm down with that. Dead Stalker. Okay, I know where that one is. I do know where that one is. Oh my god. Nope, we cannot move. Okay, we're gonna have to come back for these. Going to have to come back for those. Forrester's building. Oh, look. Oh, it's magic. He is a mercenary, I believe. Hey, ma'am, what's going on? No, he's something else. I don't know. I don't know what he is. I don't know what anybody is. Yep, they're mercenaries. Go check this stash over here. Sounds like a zombie's popping off. Should be a stump right here. Oh yeah, this is weird. Oh, advanced tools. It's not so bad. Let's go get that purple stash. Stay away! Rawr. Purple stash is right down here. Boulder near ravine. Okay, I know where that is. Okay. We passed that thing. So it should be. Beyond this gate and to the right. I think it's this one. Yep. Nope, it's not. Boulder near ravine. All right, I have a hunt. I have a pretty good idea where it is. I think it's right over there by those boulders there. Unless there's like more boulders over here. Nope, it's probably this one. Probably this one sitting right here, maybe. No, it isn't. Okay. That'll work too. It's probably those boulders up there. Oh, brother. Gonna play this weird game here. Alright. Ugh. Let's try not to get electrocuted. But we are right on top of it, so it has to be around here somewhere. Oh, it's right here. Good. Well, it's not a bad stash, to be sure. Repair our suit up there for a second. All right. I'm going to go back and get those two armor cases, and then I'm gonna figure out what we're gonna do about that Nosorog. I'll be back soon. Okay, here we are in the garbage. Pseudo dog meat times 12. We'll buy some more shotgun shells. Some more buckshot. Double out buck. Because we're gonna go see Sadoyevich. But in the meantime, I'm gonna do some stuff around here. As we teach these bandits a lesson, we'll get out of that for sure. Not much on him, did he? Where do I need to kill those mutants? Where are they? Over there. Let's go get them. We'll go into Dark Valley. We'll take out the military there for Lukash. Something here, don't we?
It's like hot.
Is he trying to attack here? No, they got him. They're not attacking me, so they should be okay. There's probably a duty guy up there. That's probably why they're aggroed, and they're probably mercenaries. Yeah, they sound like mercenaries. So, we'll leave them alone. Oh yeah, we'll eat something because apparently we are hungry. Ourselves some fat bacon. Nice tasty water. Take care of these mutants for Mr. Butcher. She haven't spawned in yet. That might be them, all those dogs over there. That looks like a bandit. Yep, that's a bandit. Yep. They got him. They got him. Yeah, we're just gonna do this. Come here. Come here, hot shots. Hit him, damn it. Be done with him. Oh, well, they spawned in, didn't they? There we go. Nope, no thank you. We'll go check that bandit. Well, looks like we got more bandits coming in. We're not. Alright, we ain't got time. Come on. Let's go take out the military. Even though we're in a ceasefire with them. You know what? Let's just go see Sadoevich. Let's just go into the rookie village because we got a ceasefire with everyone but the bandits. And I'm just going to let that ride. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, he's too in the muck. Too far into it. Got ourselves a flesh. Does he want to play? Do you want to play? Who knows? This was a mistake. We got nothing in here. We're just gonna go see Sidora, bitch. I'll see y'all in the Rookie Village. Mr. Sid, come to see you. Rookie initiation, faction bandit in Cordon, north of the northern checkpoint. The new rookies in the camp are very green. I'm concerned they won't last a day in the zone. It's bad for business if they die, you see. That many less customers for me. I want you to take them on an exhibition into the zone. Tell them what to watch out for. Show them an anomaly. Teach them how to stay alive. Okay, I'll do that. But we're going to do that during the day. It is too dark for me to be babysitting a bunch of rookies. Alright, ask me again. Oh! It changed! Okay, very well. Okay. New mission, Mutant Safari, again. Well, since we are doing that Mutant Safari, let's see if we can get this Mutant Safari. We'll do all these missions. Get lots and lots of money. All right, the first mission shall be here. Rescue the Cordia. Eliminate the mutant threat. Tour Safari. It looks like one of them is the same mission. So let's get started. It looks like we got some fighting going on over here. A clear sky. Probably some military. It sounds like, yep. Go get him. Let's get him. Oh, they're zombies. Good old zombies. Did he die? Oh, well, we're gonna reload that. Come on, game. Let's try that again. Where are they? Which one is he? Well, I can't tell. Oh, well, we'll just have to wing it this time. Sounded like a dog. Died like a dog. Oh man, one of them's like really, really weak. I have to rush in here now. Okay, all right, here we go. last very long, did you? Where's this punk up here? Go this way. Nice little jewelry box. Okay, we're getting shot up. God knows. All right, this is the stupidest crap. All right. This time, I swear to God, man. I swear to God. All right. It's you, isn't it? All right, they all have it then. Let's see. All right, everybody's got the same orders. We're just gonna bull through this. We're just gonna muscle through everything. I'm sorry. Make our way over here first. So we gotta clear some things out. What is this? Nothing. We'll clear out this area first and then we'll make our way down there to the car park. There's our boy. Oh, wow. I ran all the way around. Oh, my God. What? They just... God. Ugh! Too overconfident. He just doesn't last long at all. All right, change of tactics again. I apologize. right, let's go. Let's hope this does not fail again. Oh, they didn't shoot the zombies this time. Is there something else over there? Well, if he dies this time, we'll just do the next mission. What'll we aggroed on? Okay. Going up here. That's right, keep firing at me. Only fire at me, please. Anybody else? Shooting at something over here. All right, which one is the tourist safari one? It's this one, isn't it? Must be something going on over here. Yep. Oh, screw this asshole. Screw this junk. How the hell did he die? Stupid ass dogs, I'm sure. Stupid ass dogs. Come here. Yeah, that's why you fucking died. Sorry, ass. What the hell killed you? Where the hell is he? Was it... was a damn zombie. Really? A damn zombie? Really? You stupid undead piece of shit. Here he is, right here. Screw this crap. We just go see Cold. I thought it was him, but it wasn't. Oh. We'll just go over here and take out these. This has been a bust. What are we dealing with over here? Dealing with that. Go do the tour safari. I don't know where they are, but I'm gonna jump the fence and we're gonna get it done. I don't know why, sometimes they just let me jump the fence. Sometimes it just won't let you. Just get pissed off and more pissed off. Jump the goddamn fence, goddamn. Yeah, there we go. That one did it. There we go. Mission accomplished. Thank you. go rescue this guy. Rescue the courier. The job is done. Thank you very much. And we're going to end it here. We'll pick up again with Cold, even though we failed this mission. We'll get that mission, and then hopefully we'll get a Nosorog suit so we can attack Radar. Until then.